Bailouts, bonuses, more bull. Now there's AT&T. It made $12.9 billion last year. But instead of sharing the profits with the folks who, you know, answer your calls and do the real work, AT&T is threatening quality jobs and wants to nearly triple some workers' health care costs, while executives keep their big paychecks and fancy perks. Fed up with that kind of corporate greed? Tell AT&T. Go to standupforworkers.com.